Hi, my name's Tony, and on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to use your GPS. Basic edition, of course. Let's go! Chapter 3, Setting Your Home Location. So again, on this version, the TomTom 1, what you want to do is touch the screen once. This will take you to your preferences, your menus, things like that. The first thing we're going to do, is since mine's already set up, I'm going to show you how to change your location, actually. So we'll go to Preferences, scroll over till we see Change Home Location. Simply click that, and it'll ask us how we want to change it, if we want to change it to being an actual place, an address, or what. So for this instance, we'll put an address. Street address or home. Now we're in. So what we're going to want to do is choose the city that we're in. And I'm actually from Tampa, so we'll choose Tampa. Now it's asking for the road. For demonstration purposes, I'll just pick whichever one. That looks like a good address for right now. Here's where you would type your actual numerical number. Then click Done. Once complete, your home location has been set.